Hello YouTube, let's draw a Venn diagram in Microsoft Word. For that, open Microsoft Word and you need to go to the insert menu, then click on insert menu and in shapes choose oval shape and drag to the desired size. For another oval, you can just click on the oval shape here in the insert menu, or you can just press Ctrl key and drag desired location and release the mouse. So here we have two oval. The second oval overlaps the first oval. So for this, in the format menu, click on the shape fill and click on no fill. So when you click on no fill, both the shapes will appear. So this is our Venn diagram. Now we need to name this Venn diagram. So you can either click from the insert menu, shapes, and here is a text box. You can place text box from here also. Also, you can place text box from here also, from the insert menu text box. So I find easier from here, so I click here and drag a text box to the desired location. Let me write this as set A and press tab key and again write B over here. But we do not need this rectangular text box shape. So in order to remove this, just click on shape outline and click on no outline, and again click on shape fill and click on no fill. So we have provided the set name. So in order to provide set data, again click on shapes and click on text box, or you can just drag and drop this also. So let me write values over here, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So again click on shape outline and click on no outline, then click on shape fill and no fill. So by this we have completed the Venn diagram. So again we need to group this Venn diagram also. So for grouping, here we see the select option in the editing mode. So click on the select. Here we have to choose the select object, click on select object and drag and drop all the objects. So let me drag to the all objects and release the mouse key and click on format, click on group. You can right click and also you can group. So this is the way how we draw Venn diagram. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe my channel and like the video. Thank you.